toothpick in the hole of a salt shaker. Put two forks firmly together and put a toothpick between the first two holes. It will balance on the top of the other toothpick. We loved it. Go try it out.
There is no way that is going to work, but you know I have to try it.
So I have my two forks on the toothpick, and instead of the salt, I'm just gonna put it on here like this. And look at that. Like and subscribe for more tricks like this.
Oh, shit.